Unfortunately, I can't get a full-on trailer breakdown out today, but I can release my reaction for what we're about to see. Now, very luckily, I have got screens for all of these Decision 6, and let me just tell you, I'm very glad that I have
big one on the
one. Because I've had early access to this, and I've been trying to get my reviews out for that, so I haven't actually started watching any of this Decision 6 yet, and just as well, because this means I have no idea what is about to unfold in this trailer. Just to make it mega transparent to you guys, but I am very excited.
Instead of getting knocked over by fruit, I just got knocked over by everyone.
So, without further ado and much more ramble, ladies and gentlemen, let's get into the trailer reaction, and hopefully you guys will be watching along with me, and then I'm going to just point out some initial breakdown things, because I just, unfortunately, I do not have the time.
Oh, fucking people. I swear to God. And it's the one where at the end is the spring.
Uluru is an iconic monolith that stands as one of the most recognisable aspects of Australian geography and has a landmark to the
Aboriginal
area.
And I am fast of a perfect run. Not perfect, perfect, but close enough. Aaron, you better qualify.
By the 1970s, human waste was blamed for eliminating a rare species of
Aaron, I commit senpaku.
Exclusively on what's also known as
why? What? Aaron? 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 Why?
I'm stiff.